don't be fooled by the internet. It's cool to get on the computer, but don't let the computer get on you. It's cool to use the computer. Don't let the computer use you. You all saw the Matrix. There's a war going on. The battlefield's in the mind. The prize is the soul.
OG Patrice.
Let's not OG Patrice on. Is this OG Patrice? Hold on. Is she on? Oh, God. Added to the stage.
Yeah.
Hello?
Hey, can you hear me?
Yep, we can hear you. What up, OG Patrice?
How you guys doing? I'm fine. Thank you very much. I appreciate you guys letting me up on the platform. I got one serious question I want to ask you guys. I dropped it in the chat, but you didn't see it. I want to be sure of this. Did Jag accuse you two of having something to do with the robbery at BB Films?
Yeah, she tried to say it on that live stream she deleted. Yeah,
okay.
I
know, but that's a serious accusation. So I'm going to make sure that that the owner knows that she made that accusation towards you guys. That's not cool.
Right. Like, Jack, we a whole legit business out here. We ain't got to rob nobody. You robbed us. I feel like you robbed us at this point. Jeez. After all the time we looking out for you.
Yeah, that's a serious accusation. Come on now, that's not cool at all.
That get ignored because first of all, we ain't had no contact with Jack ever in real life.
Right, ever. And I know, but that's beside the point.
We haven't even talked to her on the phone for months.
Right, but if the thing is, you know, you never know who's watching and listening. You know what I'm saying? And try to send law enforcement y'all way to question y'all. That's an open case. Like the case is literally still open. So that's just
getting locked back up.
Right.
That's just not cool.
Everything gonna end up pointing to her. See, she effing around with forces that she don't even know was happening. We just sitting back watching all this and observing everybody.
But the thing
is, right now, don't think anybody's going to get away with anything. Nobody's getting away with nothing.
But the thing is,
all right. So anybody out there think they're going to get away with anything? You ain't getting away with it.
But look,
it ain't happening.
But you got to understand something. She running around and calling the police and stuff on people, like, which is crazy to me. Calling all types of, you know, saying you work for the DOJ and the FBI and, you know what I'm saying? Like,
all that stuff gonna get her in trouble.
That's
impersonating law enforcement and all this. That's gonna get her ass locked up. Locked
down. There's a thing called karma, right? Y'all know how that go with karma.
Right? Fact.
It's just, you know, it's just a matter of time, but I wanted to say, yeah, I wanted to hear it from you guys' mouth. So, you know, I make sure that I, you know, let the owner know because that's not what he represents and who he is.
Right.
So I think that was a little bit of stepping over the lines of the boundaries of, you know, his business as a business.
First of all, we ain't even know nothing about no robbery or what state Jag was in. We ain't even talked to Jag in months. So
yeah, I heard it through the grapevine, but I literally wanted to hear from you guys. You know what I'm saying? So I can make sure that I, you know, I let that be known. That's not cool at all.
Not cool at all. Like you trying to tarnish our brand out here and our business. Yeah, I mean by saying stuff like that.
That part. Well, y'all get the word out. I'm giving exclusive, but for a fee. I'm giving exclusive. I got inside intel.
Y'all heard it here. OG Patrice giving out interviews. We might have to spin the block and holler at you, OG Patrice.
All right. Y'all do that now. Take care.
Okay.
Hey,
what's up, Donut? What's going on, brother?
Yo.
I think you muted, brother.
Can you hear me?
Yep. What's going on, brother? Is there an echo? Nah. Hold on. Let me see. Go ahead. You can talk. Let me see.
Yeah.
Nah. You good? Yeah. What's going on, brother?
Chilling. I said no. I call y'all Beavis and Butthead. So I don't know.
Nah, that's cool.
Nah.
It's
good.
So I love, bro.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man, we wanted to ask you though about so you and Jag, y'all fell out too as well, right?
Yeah, Jag is a communal narcissist, a grifter, and a vampire, a spiritual vampire.
So yeah, she's basically like a succubine, or what do you call them?
Succubus. So when Jag was, you know, she was making money with y'all when she was out of gas and people were like messing with her, she would come over to my platform and suck my good energy to grip and so forth. And, you know, she had bragged me about making about $3,000 off of my platform. And then on top of that, there was a GoFundMe I started for them and I gave them the money, which wasn't nothing but like $150. And then I'm the reason she and everybody else around her know how to use StreamYard. I taught her and TJ monetize their channel. They got $1,500 before, you know, I just separated, but they made about, $7,000-$8,000 off of me and talk shit. And then when the money dried up and she was not able to come back to my platform and get any more money, she started creating a narrative that I stole all her money and I got all of her money, or just feeling like my heart broke my platform. Anything I made off of my platform, it 100% belonged to her. As if that was the case. Like, you know, y'all was paying Jag, but I was directly supporting Jag, Cash App and shit like that. You know, I do my thing. I like to entertain, you know, I was supporting her Cash App like it was mine. And she got some of my day one supporters supporting her. Right. And they're doing it because of me, and she was able to take money and then turn around and try to ruin everything about me, man. I don't even talk about Jag no more. It's a dangerous, low vibrational mindset when it comes to the content creator, because I mean, people are attracted to entertainment, period. But
yeah,
the more the vibration is, that's why some of the most egregious stuff seems to get the most clicks and views. Whatever you could, you know, I don't know why black people wire like that, but that's what it is. And she just is a low vibration and character. And it's easy for anybody to go and infiltrate that type of vibration to spiral their own hatred. So I just had to literally walk away from covering Jag at all. I don't even talk about Jag. I don't watch no Jag content. I'm good, you know?
Right. Hey, because we seen you helping her, like, far as like, you know what I mean? Like, teaching her the ropes on YouTube, as far as like the StreamYard and all that, and getting helping them set up their monetization and do all that. Remember, she was calling you her YouTube manager or whatever.
Exactly. I'm the reason she knows how to even stream all of them. I'm the reason she knows how to monetize the platform. I did a service for her that she should have been charged for. Right. And then on top of that, she got bans and still acted like I was just like, what are you doing? Started playing videos, harassing me, doxed my family, my mother, my dad, siblings, all of them. I'm like, what are you doing? You know,
yeah, you can't give her no personal information because she'll use it against you eventually.
Mm-mm. I heard she made her son Sam eat Dookie out his own booty.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
Oh, that's crazy.
Allegedly.
That's allegedly. I had never heard that one before. That's wild.
Yeah. And made Giovanni do push-ups on the broken arm, all of that. Wow. That's in the interview. So that's just who she is. I don't understand why the evils live and the good die. I don't understand that, you know.
Now everything catches up with everyone eventually.
Yeah.
Everything catches up with everyone. Nobody can escape anything. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. But yeah, man, that's why I wanted to get you up here and, you know.
I see a lot of our subscribers don't like you. Y'all got him up there? We don't want to see him.
You know what it is? Yes, they do. They do. They love to hate me, and that's it. It's just what it is. It comes with it. I'm still growing, so you talking that. I'm pretty sure you can tell me what I said in my videos 3 days ago, but you don't watch me and support me. Thank you. You know, so... I don't care. It comes with the territory. I don't even...
Yeah, it comes with being a content creator, for real.
Exactly.
Hey, I guess sometimes people forget it's entertainment.
That's it. Right. That is it. And can't no smaller content creator do something to me that I haven't foreseen them doing. Like, they don't understand it. I'm true to this. A lot of things I do, you know, I just do it. But I'm doing good, man. I see y'all. Shit, we be talking about some of the same shit and have a passion on it, man.
Right.
It's like when you get in that mood to create, you can literally talk about anything, and y'all do that really good. So I admire that quality that y'all have.
We definitely appreciate that, bro. Brother.
And you too, man. Keep putting in that work, bro. Cause I see you putting in work, man. You putting in the work. You doing your thing, man. You talking about different things on your channel. You know what I mean?
Man.
So yeah, definitely keep up that good work, man. We appreciate you for coming up.
Absolutely. Anytime, bro. Hit me up. Hit me up.
Okay.
All right,
that was the brother Donut.
As you can see, Jack burned bridges with everybody she worked with.
Make sure y'all hit that like button as well on the video. Man.
And Smokey-O, you do the same thing. You do the same thing.
Yeah, y'all wild. Come on, don't go soft with this bag of nuts. Y'all wilding. Is that DJ Genesis? Is that the real DJ Genesis? All right, let me put some, who up here? Is that DJ?
Yo, if y'all haven't already, make sure y'all smash that like button.
What else? Is this DJ Genesis?
I know y'all getting that entertainment.
Is this the real DJ Genesis?
Is it? I don't know who that is. Yes, it is.
Oh, yes, it is. Okay. All right. What up, DJ Genesis?
What's up? How you doing?
What's going on?
I just wanted to give you guys props on supporting people, because a lot of people have supported people, you know. Mm-hmm. A lot of people have like helped people out, and it's really messed up that because I'm a helper too, you know. I'm a person that helped a lot of people, and it's messed up when you extend your help, you extend your love, and it gets taken advantage of, you know. So I wanted to give you guys some support, you know. Y'all should make a funny cartoon about all this.
That's why we asking people to donate, man. Like, y'all got to donate to the Cash App, man. And we might just start a GoFundMe so we can get the whole series. Because we'll do a whole nother Jaguar cartoon series.
And include everything she talks about everything. Over the years. Everybody's all of them.
You might end up getting appearances on there, DJ Genesis.
Yeah, because it's all a part. Whoever Jack had beef with, all that's gonna be in there.
Might have to throw Donut in there.
Everybody,
Jay-Z. Diddy.
I think y'all need to get back to y'all cartoons.
Yeah,
y'all need to get back to y'all comedy. You know,
yeah, y'all got to donate, man. Because
y'all got fun. That takes a lot of work. We barely wouldn't be coming on live stream doing that. We'd be too busy doing that.
Facts.
Yeah, right. So they call me
Peter doing live streams right now.
I don't look nothing like Peter Griffin.
This don't take as much time as putting a whole production together, because that's what it is. Entire production.
Yeah, we talking about sound effects. We talking about voiceovers.
Hey, hit me up. I will help out. My daughter is an animation. She does animation right now. So if you need like a fellow cartoon artist that will like contribute to the hilarity and the comedy, and you need a writer, I will chip in. You know, I'm an ex-comic, so I'll chip in on that. The best way to go about this is I believe is to really make some fun of it. You know what I'm saying? Make fun
of it. That's what we're doing. Like, it ain't no. Like we still ain't enemies of Jaguar, but we just gonna make this content though. That's what we here. We here for the content.
Make 500K off of Jag, because she claimed we made 500K off of her. Yeah. And we know that's fairy tales. Yeah, we know that's fairy tales, but now we are trying to make 500K off Jag. She ain't getting
I don't know. She must not look at the back of YouTube Studio, because I ain't never seen. I mean, you gotta be hitting a big number to get 500K.
I don't even know where she got that number from.
500K.
500K. Ain't nobody make no 500K off you.
Yes, man, you'd be lucky to make 50K.
Bro, that's CPM low as hell.
You lucky. And then you cussing the whole time. How you gonna make even 50 or 20K or even 10K? If you've got yellow dollar signs throughout your whole studio every time you get up there, because
facts, content creators know all about every that other fact.
Facts.
Right. So, I just wanted to give you, I just came up here to give you guys some encouragement, you know.
Appreciate you.
Definitely appreciate
I'm another person that have tried to help out, but then you know got
stabbed in the back, right?
You got stabbed right. in it. You want to tell
by
your
everybody,
story
by everybody, not just.
Oh, I was say you want to tell your story about getting stabbed in the back by Jack.
You got Jack, Legina, Zulu, everybody. Like,
dang,
all was on some F me, and good luck to them. You know,
wow, all right.
You know,
yeah, it's cutthroat out here.
Jack stabbed her in the back too.
Huh?
Yeah.
Then Jack stabbed Legina in the back.
Yep.
Everybody,
bro. Everybody. That's why you gotta take those yellow phone books across your torso.
It's almost like the game Clue. You know, this person right. did kill so and so. You know,
it ain't even a mystery though. Clue, that's a mystery. We all know it was Jack or Smokey-O. Smokey-O Tony.
All right. Y'all niggas is kind.
But there's certain people who actually are givers and others are takers. You guys are clearly givers. You guys had a platform before people ever came on here to like exploit you guys and make it about themselves. And I just want to keep encouraging you to continue to like be the kind person that you are. Continue to be creative, you know. Yes, and I just wanted to just show some love. You know, that's
appreciate
all.
It. Thank you, DJ Genesis.
All right. Thank you, guys.
All right, no problem.
You've seen the original movie Get Out by film director Jordan Peele. You've seen the infamous tweet Kanye posted on Twitter saying everyone knows the movie Get Out was about me.
So this is the family photo wall. That's Kim's little unhealthy, chubby, diabetic brother, Robert. And those right there are Kim's irrelevant sisters, Courtney and Chloe.
Stacey, this is Kanye, Kim's boyfriend. Hi.
Hello.
And this is our pet Nig house. Pet Nig? What the fuck is that? Pet Nig? Yeah, what's up with your family, Kim? I mean, all black servants. I mean, I thought slavery was over.
Baby, you know slavery isn't over. It just took on another form.
Yeah, it's good to see another brother around here.
Oh, yeah, of course it is. Something wrong?
Get the fuck out of here, nigga. These white people crazy as shit. Call my cousin, please. Get out.
Yo! Oh shit! The fuck? That bitch smoking crack? Oh hell nah!
No 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 no, nigga. Aren't you something? That's not my experience, you swollen face motherfucker.
So did you know how hypnosis works? What, you just like dangle a pair of Yeezys or a Rock Nation chain in someone's face and they fall asleep, right? Yo, why can't I move though?
You're paralyzed, just like that day when you lost the millions and did nothing.
What the fuck? Hey,
hey, Kanye.
Fuck.
Yo, this is the shit.
Donald Trump. Hey, Kanye. How's it going, buddy?
No! Kanye's Get Out, the animated movie. Available stream now at KanyeGetOutMovie.com.
Yeah, man, make sure y'all come break that.
Fire.
That's a whole hour. Whole hour movie.
Classic.